Hi, do you know why some people love their job and are very successful at it and others don't? And why some are very fulfilled and others struggle? And what is the difference between success and fulfillment? And is there any? Many of us put so much focus on our career success and condition ourselves that one day when we will be successful and we will reach our goals and we will have the role that we really dream about, we will be fulfilled and happy. But you know, the truth is that to increase our success, we need to be fulfilled first. So our success usually depends and is affected by overall fulfillment. And that's why we need to start with fulfillment first and not the success. The truth is that only 30% of us are fulfilled. And there is a lot of research and Gallup studies around it. And it's just every third of us around that you know is fulfilled. It's quite a low number. Do you agree? I am Lubica Kangas. I am a recruiter by heart. I have been attracting senior talents for my clients since 2002. So I have a background as a headhunter and talent advisor. And I have to say that I have been recruiting for so many years, but I love each and every day. And I'm very passionate about it. I'm passionate about all topics related to what are your core talents, natural behaviors, everything around self-development, psychology, neuroscience, simply how to have more fulfilling lives and how to be more successful at work and how to do more of the work that we really love to do. And I have always been asking myself, why some people perform so well and some are happy and some don't. And for some years, I believe it's their education, their background, their skills and competencies, their personality. And those are very, very valid factors still. But at the end, it's so much more than that. Over all those years, I interviewed thousands of candidates and I get to hear very often that reasons for their motivation in a change or reasons why they are interested to proceed with another career opportunity might be, you know, bad manager, company culture, changes in the company, or lack of opportunities to grow. And that can be true. But is it always the truth? Often not. Often the reasons are elsewhere. And that's why I created this online program, so that it helps you and guides you to discover what are your core talents and passions and kind of what is needed for you to have more fulfillment in your life and love your job even more, because that's what we all want, us as employees and also our employers and the companies. All what is needed is to spend little time going deep inside you, be honest to yourself, and just do some thinking. Are you in? Then you can choose from two versions. You can either go to my live workshops if you live in Finland, or you might take my online program, and I hope to see you in one of them.